Okay, we got out of our little buggy because we found a Maya nut tree. So there's all these baby trees, and you can see the trees germinating. You can see how naturally you've got the seed on top of the soil. And here's a little tree coming out. So you know you don't need to bury the seeds when you're reforesting. So it's okay to just throw the seeds around.